I know we just met, but I want to talk to you about how you poop.
Game of Thrones.
I invented, wait for it, Plopstar, the world's most discreet and portable toilet odor eliminator. So sharks, which one of you wants to partner with us and start a movement?
There are several things that I know. One, I'm a man who likes to leave his mark.
Unbelievable.
Oh, no.
Two, I'm out with prejudice.
But here's what always disturbs me. It's your approach to business, right? I see you as a cautious, respectful, intellectual guy, very bright, assessing, analyzing, figuring out how you're going to do it. You get it right. You're going to get all the pieces in place. But you forgot to take it out to market and see if there's even a demand there. I don't believe there's a demand for this product, so I'm out.